वेलकम डियर चिल्ड्रन, स्टैंडर्ड 6 सब्जेक्ट साइंस। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अवर न्यू लेसन, लेसन नंबर 8, अवर स्केलेटल सिस्टम एंड द स्किन। चिल्ड्रन, कैन यू टेल मी विच ऑर्गन सिस्टम डू यू सी इन द फिगर अलोंगसाइड? यू कैन सी डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम, muscular system and skeletal system. These are the organ system and the human skeleton. Here in the figure you can see the internal organ: heart, pancreas, stomach, small intestine, lungs, liver, diaphragm and large intestine. These all are situated inside our body. The various organs are safe inside the body cavity. The human skeleton is a protective shell for all the internal organs. Different organs present in the body are protected within the body cavity. All the internal organs are well protected due to skeleton. Skeleton is a protective shell for human body. Skeletal system is made up of different bones of various shape and structure. Skeletal system. The skeletal system has many different functions, including supporting the body and giving it shape, protecting internal organs, providing attachment surface for the skeletal muscles, allowing body movement, producing blood cell, storing minerals, helping to maintain minerals and producing endocrine hormones. In the previous standard, we have learned about some organ system, their function and their location in our body. With the help of that, we have to complete this table. Name of the organ, function of the organ, body cavity. Heart. The main function of the heart is, it is the muscle at the center of your circulation system, pumping blood around your body as your heart beats. This blood sends oxygen and nutrient to all parts of your body and carries away unwanted carbon dioxide and waste products. It is situated in a thoracic cavity. Thoracic cavity also called as a chest cavity. Lungs. The main function of the lungs is the process of gas exchange called respiration or breathing. In respiration, oxygen from the incoming air enters the blood and carbon dioxide, a waste gas from the metabolism, leaves the blood. It is situated in a thoracic cavity. Intestine. The main purpose is to digest food, but the intestine is not only there for digestion. It also produces various substances that carry messages to other parts of the body and plays an important role in fighting germs and regulating the body's water balance. And it is situated in a abdominal cavity. Brain. Abdominal cavity is located in the body space between the thorax, chest and pelvis. Brain. The brain controls one's thought, memory and speech, movement of the arms and legs and the function of many organs within our body. Brain gives awareness of abilities and limitation and mental flexibility. It is situated in a cranial cavity. Cranial cavity is the space formed inside the skull. So, we are going to study topics, fracture, X-ray, bones and types of bones. Fracture. A fracture is a broken bone. It can range from a thin crack to a complete break. Sometimes when we fall while playing or have an accident, a bone in our arm or leg may get broken. This is called a fracture of the bone. A fracture in a bone causes severe and unbearable pain and the part with the broken bone swells immediately. There are two types of fracture, simple fracture and a compound fracture. After an accident, prevent any movement of the fracture part, embolize it and get immediate medical help. Embolize the injured area. Do not try to realign the bone or push a bone that's sticking out back in. An X-ray image is taken of the part which is swollen. An X-ray image is taken of the part which is swollen. X-rays were discovered by William Conrad Röntgen. Ray are the type of radiation called electromagnetic waves. X-ray imaging creates picture of the inside of your body. The image shows the part of your body in a different shades of black and white. This is because different tissues absorb different amount of radiation. Calcium in bones absorb X-rays the most, so bones looks white. An X-ray image shows whether a bone is broken and also the exact spot where it is broken. This helps in providing the proper treatment. Bones. All the bones in our body are not of the same shape. Every bone is different. All the bones together form a framework or skeleton. The skeleton gives a shape to the bone. All the bones of the body along with the cartilage together form the skeletal system. Bones are hard. They are not flexible. Bones are composed of two main constituents, biotic and abiotic. Bone cells are biotic while calcium carbonate, calcium phosphate, minerals and salt are abiotic constituents of bones. Calcium imparts strength to the bones. Bones are connected to each other by ligaments. The system which give a definite shape to the body, provide support and protect the delicate organ inside the body is the skeletal system. It is composed of around 270 bones at the birth. This total decreases to around 206 bones by adulthood after some bones get fused together. Types of bones. Bones of our body are classified into four types: flat bones, small bones, irregular bones and long bones. Recall what we have studied. We had studied about different types of organ, function of the organ, fracture, X-ray, human skeletal system and types of bone. In our next video, we are going to study about axial skeleton, a perpendicular skeleton, types of joints and skin.